sure to like the video and subscribe. Today we're going to be reading a book called Hooray for Grandparents Day by Nancy
Carlson.
Tomorrow was Grandparents Day at Wesley Lauer School, and everyone was busy getting ready. Everyone except
Arnie.
Where's Arnie? Hey Arnie, will you help me put up this poster? Asked Harriet. Sorry, I have library books to return. Besides, who needs Grandparents Day? Arnie grumbled. When Miss Childs saw his face, she asked, "What's the matter, Arnie? Didn't you like your books?" "The books were great," said Arnie. "But Grandparents Day is smart, and I have no one to bring." Why don't you invite a grown-up you know will," said Miss Childs. "I'm sure lots of grown-ups would love to be a grandparent for a day." "That's great. That's a great idea," said Arnie. "I'll ask Miss Timmer from next door." Arnie worked on his invitation all day long. "Whatcha got there?" Arnie asked Jerry. "I'm inviting my neighbors to come for Grandparents' Day tomorrow," said Arnie. "Hi, Arnie. Want to play catch?" Coach Ed asked. "Sorry, Coach. I have to get home. Invite my neighbors to come for Grandparents' Day tomorrow," said Arnie. Arnie ran all the way home past Bill and Dottie's bakery, where he usually got his after-school snack. And past the Paris dress stop shop there, where Madame Jeannie always straightened and smoothed his hair. When Arnie finally got to Miss and Miss Timmer's house, they were gone. Now who would he bring for Grandparents' Day? Arnie thought and thought and thought, but by the next morning, he still hadn't come up with someone who could be his grandparents for the day. At the Paris dress shop, Madame Jean, bonjour. Arnie, why the face, sad face. "Today is Grandparents' Day at school, and I have no one to bring," said Arnie. "Poor Arnie," said Madame Jeannie as he walked away. When Arnie got to Bill and Dottie's bakery, Bill said, "You missed your after-school snack yesterday, Arnie. How about a donut?" "No, thanks. I'm not that very hungry," said Arnie. "Today is Grandparents' Day at school, and I don't have anyone to bring." "Poor little guy," Bill whispered to Dottie. On his way into school, Arnie saw Miss Childs. "Why, Arnie, where are your neighbors?" she asked him. "They're out of town, he said, so now I don't have anyone to call him as my grandparents. When Arnie got to class, there were grandparents everywhere. Arnie, where are your grandparents? Whispered Arnie.
Here he is.
All at once, there was a knock at the door. He was Bill and Dottie. Hiya, grandson, said Dottie. How about some donuts for everyone? You're saying donuts wrong,
asked Bill.
Then there was another knock, and in came Bada and Jeannie.
Bonjour.
Arnie, it is I, your grandmother. Before Arnie could say anything, in came Miss Child's coach, Ed and Jerry. We heard our grandson needed us, said Jerry. Harriet nudged
Arnie.
So what do you think of Grandparents Day now? Asked him. Arnie looked around the classroom.
Hold it up so you see the picture.
I never knew a kid could have so many care of about him. He said, hooray for Grandparents Day.
The end.